The Khmer community here at Eliot chose three stories from the gospel. That they thought would translate well into a Cambodian setting. So you'll hear the scripture read in English and
Khmer.
But the actors will be dressed in Cambodian clothes, and we've tried to set the scene, including with the pictures, to remind you of Cambodia, or help you, maybe for the first time, imagine what Cambodia looks like, and what it might mean to say, imagine Jesus in Cambodia. I hope that what this will mean for all of us is to spark our imaginations and say, what does it look like when Jesus comes to us where we are? Let us pray for the illumination of the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, come and be in this place. Open our ears. Widen our eyes. Spark our imaginations. And stir in our hearts. Help us to know that your word is with us and for us today. And in every place and every time. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus calls his disciples, Matthew 4:18-22. Immediately, they left the boat and their father and follow Jesus. While he was saying these things to his disciples, suddenly a leader of the synagogue came in and knelt before Jesus, saying,
Go and put your hand on her, she will live.
And Jesus got up and followed him with his disciples. Then suddenly, a woman who had been suffering from hemorrhages for 12 years came up behind him and touched the fringe of his cloak, for she said to herself, "If only I touch his cloak, I will be made well." Jesus turned and seeing her, he said,
"Take heart, daughter, your faith has made you well."
And instantly the woman was made well. When Jesus came to the leader's house and saw the flute players and the crowd making a commotion, he said,
"Go away, for the girl is not dying, but sleeping."
But when the crowd had been put outside, Jesus went in and took the girl by the hand, and she got up.
table.
Krong nu mien strai mneak mien kei chmua man lo. Pe lue tha pre yesu kong nei knong tiek neak kanak khang ka si mien yo po kai dak pre ka ok chol mo.
And a woman in the city who was a sinner, having learned that Jesus was eating in the Pharisee's house, brought an alabaster jar of ointment.
Nien ta pi krap pre yesu krap tiep pre ba kie pre ong nien yum som ra ta knaek yo pre ba kie pre yesu hao yeak sok mok chu bo tot mok nien tham ruoch yo pre ka ok mok yak pre lue khong.
She stood behind him at his feet weeping and began to bathe his feet with her tears and to dry them with her hair. Then she continued kissing his feet and anointing them with the ointment. Now when the Pharisee who had invited him saw it, he said to himself,
If this man were a prophet, he would have known who and what kind of man this is, who is touching him, and he is a sinner.
Jesus spoke up and said to them,
Lord Simon, don't tell me where is the word to my Lord. Simon, I have something to say to you.
So look through the other side of you. Take your speak.
We're looking at some bad practice. Get some bad practice. Get this asset. Now that can be the past song, the chapter, call from the child.
I suppose that the one for whom he canceled the greater debt.
Logan, you have done your work. You have said rightly.
But don't walk the arm by the rock they look. Ruin men grab and do the look Simon had.
Then turning toward the woman, he said to Simon,
So was pretty short. No man, Joe Mock, no, they look. Time of Umban.
Pre Jesus mien pre bantul teu strei nang tha
Then he said to her, But those who were at the table with him began to say among themselves, "Who is this who can even forgive sins?" And Jesus said to the woman,
"Your faith has saved you. Go in peace."